One time we was all tripping. It was in Fort Worth. It was either Fort Worth or Evansville. I guess it was, I know it was after we came back from Africa.
Funk legend Bootsy Collins, the bass player with stars in his eyes, will forever be linked with George Clinton. They were kindred souls from the get-go.
George likes people to take LSD, you know? So we get to this town, and everybody's tripping, the whole band. We was all in the hotel, and the manager comes in and say, we had to do the gig. So the next thing I know, we were all up on the stage at this club full of people. And George is coming from the back of the audience, behind everybody. And he's wearing this white sheet. So he gets up on the stage, and then he jumps up on somebody's table. And sure enough, he takes off his sheet. He's got nothing on. It's like, no, George, you didn't do that. Yeah. And he was happy about it. And he stood up there, had all his clothes off, you know, had the chicken feet going on. And then he started walking on the table. So we just kept playing. Next thing I know, the lights came on and wasn't nobody in there but us.
Yeah, that was, no, that wasn't the first time. For some reason, at a certain point, the kids we was playing for, it was inevitable, but they got us high on LSD. We got flipped into old hippies, and I don't think I got out of it till I was 50-something.